Hi guys, hello YouTube, this is Nuna. I'm back for a video. This one was requested by Susu Pretty. The name is right this time. Hi girl, it was a video asked to do about sponge rollers. I don't have got those ones, but I'm gonna do a video on how I do flexi rods. Right now this is my washing day, so I thought maybe I will show you how I deep condition my hair and what I have been using today to deep condition my hair. So let's start. I have been using those two shampoos today, the Carrot Care Dry and Itchy Scalp and the Hydrating Detangling Shampoo from Carrot Care. I have been using this one because my scalp has been itchy because of the scalp massages. This is why I don't really do those ones, you know, because my scalp gets really easily itching. And so this one was one lather and the hydrating was two lathers. Yesterday I pre-pooed my hair overnight with only oils, Indian oils, and I will do a video on those new products that I bought. So right now, yeah, and now I have been preparing my deep conditioner and I'm gonna show you how it looks like. So this is the amla powder, okay, and I have been putting in this thing 2 tablespoons of Carrot Care Humecto, no, 3 tablespoons, 2 coconut oil tablespoons, 1 of jasmine oil, 1 full tablespoon of amla powder. This is a powder, actually. It comes in that, let me show you, in that form. You know, it is a powder, kind of greenish brown, something like that. So I have been putting 1 full, very full of this one. And in here, I have been adding 1 tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil and 1 of honey. Now, this may sound a lot, but it is not, because everything that I have been putting in this is good for my hair. So, coconut oil, jasmine, amla, humecto, 3 tablespoons of humecto. This one, I cannot live without this one. Okay, maybe I can, but not for too long. So right now I'm gonna apply my deep conditioner on my hair. So this is the length of my hair when it is wet. This is what it looks like. And as I already told you, I always wash my hair down with my bag under the shower. So right now I'm gonna apply that on my hair with the brush, you know, the relaxer brush. And I will come back to you guys when I will be ready to roll a set. Oh yeah, I will apply my deep conditioner, go under the hood dryer with my plastic cap and scarf on, you know, plastic cap to protect my hair, and this scarf for 40 minutes under the hood dryer, and then I will rinse my hair very well. A very good rinsing out, like for something like 10 minutes, but let the water get on my hair and rinse, you know, and smoothly, gently squeeze out all the product from my hair. So that is maybe all, and I will see you in a few moments. Bye guys. Okay guys, I am back. I rinsed out the deep conditioner and the amla was very drying for my hair. I will do a review on this Indian product. So I have been moisturizing with my olive oil hair lotion a lot. What you see right here is not because my hair is wet, but because it has been moisturized. And my grapeseed light oil. So this is what I'm gonna do right now. I will spray a little bit of my Afiji leave-in conditioner. I just poured it in this spray bottle. Just a little bit of it. Ooh, got into my ear. on my edges, and I am gonna let my hair air dry for 30 minutes before I do the flexi rod. So I will be back in 30 minutes. Hi, bye.